If your dog is acting up out of fear or insecurities, do not ignore her. Many shelter dogs or dogs with traumatic pasts need more comfort. Ignoring them can make them more insecure and unsure about themselves. There's no evidence that comforting a scared dog is bad for the dog or that it teaches them to act scared to get attention. Learn to differentiate between your dog being insecure, scared, or uncomfortable versus misbehavior.